Alright, good morning you guys. Sorry for the flicker in the light. We're at old Pejeta. Staying at one of these places here. It's our last day here. We were shooting something. All we can really say about that was nothing really. But today we're going out. This is going to be a short vlog. All we're going to do is see how many animals we can see. So here we go. Yeah, Kenya definitely has some awesome sunrises on a safari.
Stay left.
What? That way?
Yeah, to Nairobi.
Yeah, open.
Stay left, this is to the checkbox.
Oh, that's right, you're right.
Is my hair crazy?
Right. Okay, so we finished the shoot. And now we're just gonna start this vlog.
Actually start the vlog?
Yeah. It's been an eventful couple this morning. Well, this morning was eventful. We got up to try and get some more shots of animals, but immediately got stuck in the mud. Maybe you should get here, let me push. Then we did the shoot, and now we're gonna try and go and see as many animals as possible in the next couple hours. I hope we don't get stuck. That's just the worst. Here we go. The long lens right there. I'm not driving through anything, it looks like we might get stuck.
I'm totally on the same boat.
An elephant! Eww, got the elephant!
Bye bye, elephant.
So cool. Elephants are so cool. Oh, I put the seatbelt on. Okay, now we found a. I don't know what you call it. Maybe I close up here. Okay.
Our windshield wipers are broken.
Yeah, no water coming out. Good old Toyota.
Oh, that's his family right out here.
Ooh, we found some deers.
I don't think they're called deer. I think they're like impala. They're so cute.
I think they're gazelles. Maybe.
We found where all the rhinos are being kept. They're just over there.
Behind me here is old Pejeta tree where a bunch of rhinos have been buried. This is where Sudan was buried. Just found an ostrich.
If I had another chance, I'd make things right.
I see the light behind your eyes. I think the ostrich could hear my camera.
Yeah.
When I was taking photos. All right, we've now found zebras. Find the hyenas. He was looking straight at me. It was terrifying. So all we need to find is a giraffe now. But we finally found a giraffe. Finally. And he's gonna eat from a tree. Let's get over here. Going to jump on that 7200 one more time. And this last shot of the giraffe. Alright, so I think that's about all we're probably gonna see. It was so cool. Love old Pejeta. Feel so lucky to be able to come here and shoot some stuff and then just enjoy it on the last day for a couple hours. So, yeah, this is super awesome. Let us know if you guys are coming here. We can give you some tips on where to go because it is a big place. This road here that we've been on is definitely the best for seeing animals. Let us know what you thought, if you liked it. Anything else we can say?
bit stuck in the mud.
Maybe you should get here. Let me push.
It's like a lion print here.
Really?
Yeah.
Get back in the car. This guide happened to find us though, so now he's trying to help us dig ourselves out.
Let me just go forward.
Man.
Turn here.
Was it the best morning of your life?
Well, we did it all in about 45 minutes, so that's good.